recording. This is Gary. That's Buzz. And this is the glider that could. Hopefully this camera will work. This is a Elmer Harris special. It does the 1/8 mile in 4 seconds flat at 147. It's bored and punched out. Oversized piston. Got a cam in it. And supercharged. Turbocharged, procharged, 4 stages of nitrous, and it's a world record holder for 60-foot cutting double O lights consistently. Got the mile per hour record, low ET, and shattered all the records. Shattered all the molds. Right, Buzz? Yeah. Talking about a friend, Nicholas friend, Garrison, and his 93 stock bodied S10 Blazer with a knocking V6 in it, 4.3 liter. Did it on what road was that he did that on?
Almanaster.
Huh?
Almanaster.
Almanaster Road in Louisiana. World record holder. I mean, the dirty South ain't got nothing on that car. Right? This thing is still videoing, Buzz.
It is.
Uh-huh. It's a whole lot darker behind these than what it really is. We got this from Elmer Harris, a friend of ours. And been flying it. It's got a plastic fuselage and foam wing, foam tail mounted on top of the vertical stabilizer. Two-piece wing that slide in and two bolts on either side. Here comes the racer. Let's see, it's 10 minutes after 6 here in the evening, February 2nd, Camp Tool, Texas. I think that's a 1,000 milliamp battery. I know what it is. It's got Velcro all over it, so we couldn't really see what it was. We started to pull the Velcro off and the sticker came off on the Velcro. So we don't know. It's liable to be a 632 Sonny Leonard, right?
Yeah.
Racing engine, Nickens and Brown. I doubt it if it's a 714. One thing's for sure, it ain't that 93 S10, that world record holder. Right?
It does like the flaps, though.
It does, don't it? Uh-huh. Yeah, we call it Flappy Tom. And we got the fan installed and the Phoenix Models 90 millimeter hawk last night, and we're sealing up the edges around the intake with double sided tape, and then we go back over all our bolts with the Loctite, shrink the wrinkles out, and cycle about three batteries out of it, testing it on the ground. We hope to fly it Sunday. Buzz has a show tomorrow at O'Reilly's in Dallas, and we'll be going to that as Sunday, weather permitting. We get home this evening, we're going to be working on it. But you are going to see this in a couple of days, it's on. I'm pretty sure the jets are away, well under 7 pounds. But it's a cool jet, it's all wood. This is still recording. I got that Windows Movie Maker to brighten things up. I've never used it on Windows 10. It is still recording. You see it all right?
Yeah,
I see, because these glasses are dark. I see it okay. Was it flapping?
Yeah, it's got flap.
Okay. And it's flapping around with it. It's flappy.
They're off now.
Some power. Still got some power in the Mojo box.
That charger probably put a good charge on
it. Yeah, what stage of nitrous was that? Was it the dry stage, or was it the first or the second? Are you running on an empty bottle?
First.
The first bottle? We call this the glider that could. Is that it? That's all it had?
Oh, I'm sure it had more.
Okay. Did it act like it was coming down, or you just landed it?
I just landed it.
Okay.
I wanted to land it closer and better than that.
Yeah. Grab that chair if you're on the way over there, bud. But anyway. This up on YouTube, and for y'all's blooming treasure. Thank you for watching, and God bless.